Magnificent ship of our time, the Queen Mary II. Come be transported from your everyday routine to a privileged life, a world of luxury and pleasure aboard a ship that's larger than life. The largest, longest, tallest, widest, grandest ocean liner ever built. Quite possibly the most magnificent resort on the planet.
Major Hickman will perform a classic World War I maneuver, the Immelmann. To further demonstrate how powerful and maneuverable the Viper is, Major Hickman will perform a double immolment and complete it less than 6,000 feet. Ladies and gentlemen, from your left, the Falcon turn, followed by the Shark's Tooth. Slowing the Viper to prepare for a slow speed pass. While the F-16 can fly at more than twice the speed of sound, slow speed controllability is just as important to those who fly. As he approaches show center, notice the aircraft's gray paint scheme. One that's designed to make it more difficult to pick up visually in conditions ranging from bright sky to dull overcast. As Major Hickman passes show center, he will fly full afterburner and accelerate his aircraft to a near vertical climb, demonstrating the F-16's awesome thrust-to-weight ratio. from your left for a maximum performance climb with a series of aileron rolls. As he pulls back on his deck, you will see the Viper's exceptional power and rolling ability as he climbs from 300 feet to more than 15,000 feet.